Spirit Farms is a certified women-owned business, but this is not the first business that Colleen Johnson has owned.
We originally were a furniture store and home decor, and then we had the pandemic. And I thought, people probably do not want to eat furniture. And so we decided to bring in more of the honeys, the teas, the coffees, and food. So I thought, while we're at it, let's just do a general store.
Out of the pandemic, Spirit Farms General Store was born. Colleen and the team opened the doors in March of this year. The goal of the general store is to provide a modern twist on country living and to introduce West Tennessee to some of Colleen's favorite things from across the world.
I've brought in everything that I like and everything that I've been exposed to, and we're kind of exposing Tennessee to the world.
Colleen partners with small businesses in West Tennessee and all over the world. The general store offers food, furniture, clothing, antiques, and so much more. Spirit Farms seems to have something for everyone, but this is just the beginning of Colleen's dreams for the property.
The dreams for the rest of it is to turn it into a destination. A microbrewery, a canning kitchen. The community can come together and we can have a farmer's market. And we don't have to have any waste because we could do a canning kitchen. We could feed a community. So the whole thing is to come together and build something as a group effort and be a part of the community. So it's a big project, but I definitely am going to get it done.
Colleen is no stranger to challenges. She has overcome health problems, built several businesses from the ground, and even participated on American Ninja Warrior twice. She lets nothing stand in the way of her and her dreams.
Spirit Farms General Store, made in Tennessee.